Hi there, I'm Jen, and I just wanted to talk a little bit about why we've decided to upgrade our batteries to lithium. Now, the GoPower Overlander solar kit that the trailer came with and the standard trailer batteries worked well. This is not a necessary upgrade, but there are some reasons why this is important to us, and we've decided that this would be a good route to take. And so we just wanted to go over and explain why we're upgrading to lithium. Okay, the first reason why is because you have more available battery capacity using the same footprint. So the standard lead acid batteries that we have, well, we've actually upgraded to the 6-volt golf cart batteries, but either way, you can't deplete those batteries more than 50%. The lithium batteries, you can deplete 100%. This means that even if we weren't adding to the size of our battery bank, we're still doubling the capacity of battery that we have. And this is important to us because this allows us to camp in shade longer. We like to camp in redwoods, lots of shade, and relying on solar is sometimes really difficult. So if we can have more battery capacity, this means that we could go longer without having to use solar to recharge those batteries. It's still an option, but we're not relying on having to get our batteries back up to 100% because we have a little bit of battery power to spare. The next reason why is because the lithium batteries are maintenance-free. AGM batteries are also maintenance-free, but the flooded batteries, the lead-acid batteries that we have, do require adding some distilled water and just a little bit of maintenance to make sure that you get your full potential out of them. So by upgrading, there's just one less thing to have to worry about, one less thing to have to maintain. The next reason why we want to upgrade is it's a better use of space. So not only would we be getting more space on the tongue by getting the batteries off of there, but we're able to take advantage of spots in the trailer that were previously inaccessible. And so it's a really good use of space. We're working on trying to add three battle-borne batteries into the trailer and doing it in a way that doesn't take away from any existing storage space. So right now there is some space that's inaccessible underneath the bed, and we're working to figure out a good plan to fit three battleborns into that spot. And then there's another spot that we've located that's also under the bed. You access it through the pass-through. There's a little wall in the trailer that has just a light switch and an outlet and a little light on it. And behind that wall, we found a bunch of unused space. It was about 20 inches high, 20 inches deep, and it just had a few wires going through it. So what we're doing is removing that wall, we're relocating the light, the switches, and the outlet so that we have that space to put an inverter. And what that meant is we were looking to get the Victron MultiPlus 2000 inverter, but that's more of a skinny rectangular inverter. And the next one up, the MultiPlus 3000, is more of a fat square shape. It's more of a cube. And so it will actually fit in this space really nice. And so then we're using this space that previously we had no access to. So that's kind of exciting. It's really more than we need. We really don't need the 3000, but with a larger inverter like that, we should even be able to power our AC, not for very long, but it should work to power it up and let us use that if we really want to. Speaking of the AC, that brings me to the next point. Another reason why we want to upgrade to lithium is because we primarily dry camp, and it would be really nice just to be able to use all of the other equipment on the trailer. Since we like to dry camp, we just don't get to take advantage of a lot of the other features. So, I just mentioned the AC, but there's also the microwave or just having all of the outlets available. Just knowing that we could come in and use anything in the trailer. The next reason why we want to upgrade is better stats. We're tech nerds, and when we saw the Servo GX from Victron, we got really excited about the idea of having a control panel in the trailer that tells us exactly what's going on with our solar setup. We've been looking at using Battleborne batteries with a bunch of different Victron components. And Victron has the Servo GX touchscreen, which has a color display showing everything that's going on with your solar configuration. So you can see how many watts are coming in from your solar panels, where that power is going, if it's charging up your batteries or if it's going to the inverter to help with an AC load. You can see just exactly what's going on. It's easy to see how much you have left on your batteries, and you can even see how much time is remaining if you keep using the batteries how you're using them right now. So it's just really cool to be able to see exactly how much is coming in and what's going on with all of your power consumption. And it lets you actually monitor all of this stuff from your phone via Bluetooth. But we have this hole in our wall from our GoPower setup, and we really want to fill that with something else to be able to monitor our current system. So it's completely unnecessary, but so cool and so exciting, and I really don't want to have to rely on my phone while I'm camping to monitor my solar setup. I want something to be in the trailer that I can just come in here and see exactly what's going on. I guess I'm just a sucker for a data dashboard and really excited that we're going to have one right here in the trailer to see exactly how our solar setup is doing. So we are researching and planning out this project as much as possible. We want to make sure that we use the space well and design the right solution. So this video went over why we're upgrading. Once we finish the installation, we'll release another video and show our system configuration. We're moving along pretty quickly, so that should be ready in just a few weeks. If you haven't already done so, please subscribe to stay current on our journey.